One and Only is quite, it's just the first happy song I've ever written.
You're the only one that I want. I don't know why I'm scared.
It's not about anything, I mean, it's a personal song, but it's not about an actual event that happened. It's someone who I think I'm gonna end up with has got a girlfriend. I mean, I don't actually go up to him and be like, listen, love me. But it's just sort of like a song that in privacy, I'd, you know, it's kind of a conversation that I think I'd have with him.
I dare you to let me be.
Because he can't end up with me if he's with someone else, can he? So it's just sort of about that. And the chorus is so beautiful. It's like a something out of a movie. But yeah, it's just a love song. Trying to convince someone to love you. Don't You Remember was the very last song that I wrote in Malibu. And again, it kind of meets with, you know, my inspirations for Rolling in the Deep. I got really into kind of, you know, country and stuff like that and old blues.
You left with no goodbye, not a single word was said.
It's just trying to remember why you love someone in the first place. And you kind of forget after a while, you know, when you have loads of arguments and disagree on lots of things and you kind of losing each other.
But I know I have a fickle heart.
Quite sad to sing actually, because I'm admitting a lot of things about myself. Like, I have a very fickle heart and I do have a wandering eye. So it's kind of yeah, confessing to a lot of things in that song, which makes me feel quite uncomfortable.
When will I see you again?
Say Fire to the Rain, it was one of the first songs I wrote for this record. And it was it is a personal song, but my best friend wanted me to write a camp sort of gay anthem, so I tried my best for him.
And I was over until you kissed my lips and you saved me. My hands, they were strong.
And it's about something really specific, but I don't actually want to say what it is because I always pour my heart out and I know I'll just regret saying exactly what it is. But it's just sort of kind of like, you know, tears as well. It's sort of like burning the pain, like, and kind of just getting rid of it and demolishing it.
To you that I never knew, never knew all the things you say. They were never true, never true in the games you play.
And it's sort of like, you know, a bit of a liberating song. And you kind of, sometimes, you know, when you break up and it's like, the other person that you've left or that's left you knows how much you love them and they try and make your life hell and make it so that you can never get over them by constantly being in touch. It's kind of like that, and it's about taking it into your own hands and just saying, go away, fuck off. Yeah.